But don't forget, we got to where we are by squeezing.
Don't let the siege get you down.
Dean's gonna be so happy to hear we've got him.
Wait around here.
I'm hearing that the Edeners are taking an interest in you.
Who's a good boy?
Well, dog.
Heard you did good for prosperity.
Always ready to trade with you. Next time you need something, I'll have it. This isn't over until I'm in the ground.
good stuff stashed up in this valley, but some of the places here are freaky as shit. Bunch of fucking churches and billboards about being saved by the Father. Yes, yes, yes. These people had issues before we even got here.
Hello there.
Hi.
Good job fighting off the twins.
What the heck was that?
Hi. Prosperity would be rubble right now without you.
So glad to have the radio up and running.
Nice day, huh, ma'am?
Used to know a dog just like that.
Looking good?
I just want to say thanks for believing in me and like host like that.
Greetings, ma'am.
Hey.
The siege barely rattled you, huh?
You were brave during the siege.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference.
Well.
Hello. Don't make any deals with Eden that involve.
Oh, no shit!
I wonder if I can recoup some of that ash from the fire.
That's it.
Damn, I miss my old dog. Hi, man.
Most people are knowing our home's so vulnerable right now.
Thank you.
The people I know from here, well, we all...
That was the enemy for sure.
Welcome, sister. What'll it be?
Oh, Oh, hey, Migo. Do I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life. But then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman, and they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a goat on wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman, a fearless companion willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sound like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor, pornographic VHS tapes, cool guns. I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding neither. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even the highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, Kit's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hike, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence. Which is why they brought it here, to disable the trap. But, you know, I got to them first. Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. Nope. That's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole?
Bring your rod, yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit. That's the booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as we don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Highwaymen, someone must have called in reinforcements. When they get angry, usually at Italians. More baddies heading our way. Take them out with the guns. Careful, don't fall off this ramp, man. Take it slow. Come on, man, floor it. This kitty was meant. Come on, man, floor it. This kitty. Apologize, because I'm starting to feel like I might have talked my car a bit too much.
I got eyes on the target below me.
Where I talk things up just a bit too much. I promise you speed, and instead you have this. You know what, man? Fuck this car and all my memories attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it. Come on, man, floor it. This kitty was meant to park. Come on, man, floor it. This kitty. I want to apologize because I'm starting to feel like I might have talked my car a bit too much. And Gina says I have a problem where I talk things up a bit too much.
They're right under me.
I promise you speed, and instead you have this. I swear this car is real fast when it's up and running. It's just a baby and all that. You know what, man? Fuck this car and all my memories attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. Going like 5 miles an hour, my heart is pounding. Fire spreading everywhere. Boy, look at that trail of carnage we left there, amigo. Oh, man. I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour. My heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed but in slow motion, man. Shit. Oh, man. And you know, I was gonna give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it too. So, if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man. You know, just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free.
I got diaper duty anyway.
Thank you. stop the music.
Us together at Prosperity. Not funny. Don't dig around.
Sure? Walk safe out here.
Only point at something you're gonna shoot.
Has just been retaken by the Highwaymen. More ethanol, but also more guards and more alarms.
Hold the boat,
nice little fortification we got. That's real bad manners.
Something's up!